Now what I have with me is the Quartz Instant Hand Sanitizing Gel and the Quartz Instant Multi-Surface Water Sanitizer. This one over here is the gel version for your hands. Now, the basic ingredients comprise of denatured ethyl alcohol, also called as denatured ethanol. So we got our alcohol above 70%, we're good. And if you are using a sanitizer on your hand, best to go with denatured alcohol. And gel concept is also pretty easy. Now on top of sanitizing your hands, everyone should also be stepping up your cleaning measures at all costs. Now we see companies regularly disinfecting the floors, door handles and other surfaces that come in regular contact with staff and customers. Now you too might want to clean your daily use equipment, props, handheld items such as your mobile phone after you are done using them. So here is the Quartz Instant Multi-Surface Water Sanitizer. Now this multi-surface water sanitizer delivers no trade-off between safety and efficacy and is formulated for food contact surfaces. And that means no rinsing is required. It helps clean a variety of surfaces with no harsh chemical residue. Now they're perfect for your kitchen, for your bathroom, nursery, and so much more. Quartz sanitizers are clinically proven to kill 99.99% of germs that may cause illness. They are environmental friendly and they are child friendly. Now the products are certified by Ministry of Health Malaysia under Control of Drug and Cosmetic Regulation 1984. They are GMP certified, MSDS certified and has passed the SGS certification. Now they have gone through testing on heavy metals and are tested safe to use. Now just a quick demo on how we use the hand sanitizers correctly. Now what we're going to do right now is to open the bottle and one squirt in the middle of the palm. And you want to do the palm to palm, the finger wax, the back of the hand, and you need to do the nails with your second, third and fourth finger like this. What about the thumb? Do it in twisting motion on the left and then the right, and last but not least, the wrist, left and right. So there you go. That should be the amount of time that it takes for the sanitizer you are using to dry off. Now for those of you who are wearing a mask, in fact, you should be sanitizing your hand before picking up your mask. Now I know some of you might think that hand sanitizer can replace washing your hands with soap and water, but I'm here to say that it is not true, because soap and water are still the best cleanup crew that will wash everything away. But hand sanitizer is always something good to use in a pinch, well, when you cannot get to a sink quick enough. So next time when you reach a bottle of sanitizer, think about picking the safer choice. Until then, I have been your host Celine Lee. Cleanse your hand and stay safe with Quartz.